children, good morning. Welcome to the science class. So children, we are doing reproduction in animals. So now we'll do the next bit, that is draw a life cycle of a butterfly. So now we'll draw the life cycle. First, draw a butterfly here. So this is a butterfly. Next, from this we'll have leaf here. So from here we will have this. This is the caterpillar. Next we have here this is a butterfly life cycle. These are eggs. This is a caterpillar. This is a pupa. This is an adult butterfly. Okay children, this is the life cycle. Homework. Same one time. Draw this neatly, children. This is classwork one time and homework same one time. Okay, children, do this as classwork and homework. We will meet in the next class. Bye.